Hello YouTube, this is me JammyM29 and welcome to a new Jammy Plays Let's Play I'm doing on my channel. And I have decided to do Geometry Dash 4 parts. This game was inspired by me from Iron Animators. And this game was actually requested by Bob the Cow 484, and he's actually just started. He's uploaded, I'm pretty sure, one video, and so I'm excited to see progress on YouTube, mate. So anyway, let's start. As you can see, I've completed Stereo Madness on practice mode. This is Back on Track, Poltergeist, and Dryout. So we're gonna start off with Stereo Madness. I'm gonna push myself and just go normal mode, so no checkpoints. Oh, and also, guys, I'm putting this first part as a 30 subscribe special, because I now have 34 subscribers. I was just looking at the live subscribe count, and I saw myself going up, and I was like, yes, thank you guys so much. So far, we're doing pretty well. Yeah, so, I watched Iron Animators' version of this and it was really cool, so thanks for playing this game, mate. Looking good pretty solid right now. Okay, this part sometimes confuses me. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh, I'm so nervous. Oh, dang it! I was so close. Sorry guys if I'm silent a couple of times in this. I was just concentrating real hard. Okay. I'm gonna try 5 attempts before I move on to the next one. I mean, I could do practice mode, but then that's kind of cheating, so. Okay. I was about to say, like, if I made it on the first attempt, I'd be in shock. I did used to suck on Geometry Dash, but I will say I have improved a little bit. Okay. Okay. Oh, God. No! Oh, I accidentally jumped and it got me out of control. Okay, attempt 3 of 5. Oh gosh. Man. Pow, 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 pow. I love the music. This game is actually really fun. Okay. In we go again for the third time. This part I just love. Bow, 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 bow. Yeah, but anyway, guys, thank you so much for 34 subscribers now. Whoops, off there. Okay, we've got this. Come on. Come on, Jammy. Oh, God, I am so nervous. My hands are sweaty. Okay, I got this. Wow, and as soon as I say that, okay, I think I'll have time to try 3 levels, and maybe I might be able to go to Dryout. Okay. Oh man, so frustrating. I was so close on the first attempt, and I almost died. Okay, we got this. I think when I coach myself to do well, I just do terrible, so I'm not going to do that. Okay, focus mode on now. Come on. Mm-hmm. my gosh, guys. Okay, guys. I think I might have just done it. Oh, God. I was so nervous before. Okay. Yes! Oh, 4 attempts. Oh, guys, that scared me at the end, but at least I've completed Stereo Madness and Ad, of course. Wow, 5 minutes. Okay, free the owls, yeah. Okay, so now we're going to go on to Back on Track. So once again, 5 attempts. I will not be completing this one, but I'm glad I did Stereo Madness. I was, like, on edge the whole time. Yes, I think maybe whatever stage or level I'm up to, I'll start that off next time I do part 2. Oh, okay, I'm actually not doing too bad. Oh my gosh! I don't usually make it this far on the first attempt. No! How did I just do that? Come on! That was like the worst mistake you can ever make. I was doing so well! Well, in my opinion. I didn't even jump. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Okay, there you go. That's how you do it. Okay, wow. Oh my gosh, I wasn't even concentrating. Once again, the first attempt was the best attempt. I should have seen how much percent I got up to. Okay. Oh, yay. Okay, I'm actually not... Is the fourth attempt going to be the attempt I always perform well on? Okay. Okay, let's do it this time for real. Okay, I am concentrating. No! How am I making these mistakes? Oh my gosh. Well, I am doing better than I thought, but I thought I could do better after the first attempt. Okay, this is my last attempt on this one. And went to waste. Okay, 8 minutes. Okay, so we got time to do Polka Guys, and then for part 2, I'll start off Dry Out, which is the 4th highest level. This music, though, I will say, is really nice. Can't even believe I messed up. Pow, 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 pow. Okay. Wow, okay. Nice. Ooh, man. Okay. Yes. Oh my gosh. This is like the best I've ever done on this level. No! Oh! Oh, I got overwhelmed that I made that pretty nicely. Okay, attempt 3 of 5. And it went to waste. Okay, attempt 4 out of 5. Oh my gosh, no. Okay, this is my last go. Come on, Jammy. Okay, there we go. I can't believe it. And the ad again. Oh, beg my pardon. Okay, whoops, I always do this all the time. I'll be back soon. Okay, guys, I'm back, and... You know what, guys? I'm just going to do one go at Dry Out. Why not? Finish it off. Let's see how I go. Wow. Actually, I'm going to do 5 attempts on this. And so I'm not going to go far whatsoever. Oh my gosh. Okay then, I guess I'll be doing base after base, whatever's after that, then, oh, there's a jumper, that's like level 7, I cannot do that well on that one, and then, what's after that, time machine. Okay, this is my last go, but yeah. So I guess I might be doing 4 goes each part, I guess. No. Okay, and anyway. Okay, well guys, that is the conclusion of the first part of Jammy Plays Geometry Dash. Before I go, I'd just like to say thank you so much for 30 subscribers, or like I said, 34 subscribers to be exact. And I really appreciate your guys' support, and yeah, so anyway, thanks to Bob the Cow for 84 for requesting this game to me, and Iron Animated for inspiring me to play it. So anyway, I'm JimmyM29, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.